Hello everyone, I am Tusharika Kaul, your host for today. And our topic for today is Bandhavgarh Fort and lack of data and information about it. Bandhavgarh Fort is located inside the Bandhavgarh National Park. There is no exact estimate available of the time at which this fort was built. Though there is a mention of this fort in the Shiv Puran too. There were 12 ponds around this fort, though only a few of them survive now. The fort is on a hill that is some 810 meters above sea level. There are large statues of Hindu idol Vishnu, a tortoise, etc. inside the fort. There are many man-made sandstone caves inside the fort. And you can see that the fort is built of stones, probably cut from the rocks of the surrounding hills. The fort has been shut down since 2012 for the larger public by the Madhya Pradesh government, as many endangered species of vultures reside inside it. When one tries to do further research on Bandhavgarh, one faces a serious lack of data or information about its architecture, history, etc. This points to the larger cultural problem the science and scientific innovation is facing in India. The cultural problem is the culture of not recording data or information about our heritage architecture, about our scientific developments, and almost about every other aspect of social life. In the absence of data and information about past, innovation becomes difficult. If the architects of today do not know what architectural techniques were used in building a fort like Bandhavgarh thousands of years ago, they will not be able to innovate on these techniques ever. If we want to give a boost to scientific innovation, we will have to establish the culture of accurately recording data and information among the larger population of the country. A society that has access to data and actual information automatically becomes more scientific. It leaves behind beliefs and suggestions that do not have any basis in reality or truth. And it embraces science. Thank you.
Thank you.
We are back on our way from beautiful Bandhavgarh Fort. We are about to end our journey over here. But I should definitely tell you that it was a great experience visiting that Bandhavgarh Fort. And I would also suggest all of you to go and please once visit that fort. Because it is actually a great architecture and everything is so unbelievable over there. And I think so that you all should go and see and try to know that what our culture actually belongs to. And we all should actually know that what is the origination of our culture. Thank you. Thanks a lot.